Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to cancel auto renewal or dismiss. So let's get started. So first of all, you will have to enter to your account, and after that you just have to open your profile and then go to your settings, and then you can just cancel the auto renewal of subscription in your settings easily. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel.